Williamsport police are asking for your help to find the driver involved in a hit and run that happened over the weekend. Police say this car hit a bicyclist in the area of Washington Boulevard and Penn Street. It happened just a few minutes before 7 Sunday night. The car left the scene and police did not say if the person on the bike was injured, but they're looking for this dark Chevy Cruze four-door sedan. If you have any information, call Williamsport police right away.